Hello, good people. Good afternoon from this part of the world. To be precise, Kenya, East Africa. Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Tende _Marwa. To the returning subscribers, thank you for always finding time to come watch my videos. I don't take it for granted. And those who are new here, consider to hit that subscription button, not forgetting the notification bell to alert you whenever I upload a new video. Good people, it is a bright and sunny afternoon, as you can tell from the video, and I'm in the back streets here, yeah, in our village. I'm heading to Royal Kim's place. That's one of my brothers around here. We have assimilated here, and I'm not alone. I'm with my cousin.
Hi, hi.
And also my nephew. What's your name, Cedric? Why don't you want to appear in my video? So we want to go and check on Royal Kim right now, so that we can do some what we call off-grid farming. Yeah. So let's go, good people. These are have a YouTube channel, introduce yourself.
Yeah, my name is Umi Chacha. Mm-hmm. Kindly honesty. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Guys, by the way, I'm new, but I'm trying.
But it isn't your first time to be on my channel, right?
Yeah, it is my first time.
It isn't. I don't know the third time.
Oh, but we did some videos.
No, you personally being on my channel, this isn't the first time.
Yeah, this is
we were grinding maize together.
Yeah, you remember that day?
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's my channel. I had that my
an
channel,
issue either. Yeah. But right now it is okay, good people. What he's trying to say is that his channel had an issue, but yeah, we have I helped him out and he has rectified it. You can go check on him. It's only Chacha. Go subscribe and show him support, good people. Meanwhile, we are going to use a shortcut to Royal Kim's place because it is hot. You can tell from the video it is still hot, good people. So we are going to trek to his place. I was supposed to be there earlier, but because of time, I couldn't. With me, I have some other things over here. Go check on his channel so that you can know whatever I am taking for him or I've carried for him. You know, here in the village, you can't go just to visit a person without carrying something. That is a tradition here in Kenya, to besides East Africa. That is a tradition we are fond of. When you go check on someone, you carry something. So good people, let's go. See you there. We have finally arrived, good people. As you can see, that is Royal Kim's place from this end. And the place looks so fabulous from outside, but we don't know whether he's around. But we are doing trial and error. But I did tell him that we are coming by. So let's go. This is his gate and compound. Luckily, it is open. What you go? Yes, bro.
Finally, you are here unannounced. Remember those days when we used to do appointments down there?
Yeah.
But I don't do appointments. I was just kidding.
You don't.
The farm is open. You saw the gate was open.
Yeah.
So today we had activities, and I was left alone. So I wanted to give my flowers some water before I leave. But now you're here. So I think it seems that the party has begun.
So I'm the one who's going to do everything.
Yeah.
Your place looks nice.
Exactly. Just development day by day. Not easy, since you know.
Yeah.
So you really fight.
So you can see good people. Here's the jerrycan, huh?
Yeah.
So I'm the one who is going to do whatever.
Yeah, you can do that. We can exchange maybe.
But I have something
if
here.
If you're holding something, I give you the water can.
Yeah.
You give me the something that.
So I have here something for you.
Thank you so much. Me, I give you the water.
This is unfair. I've just come and you just want to give me some kills.
Chose to do,
but in the village we say,
"Ngeni njo." So I'm being saved now from watering.
Okay. The place you can see that is the cabin.
Yeah.
Very beautiful, huh?
It's still under development.
Yeah.
Not fully finished, but now it's homely.
It's homely.
It's very homely now.
You can't go in because.
Something is happening. Yeah, it's today because we want to do tiles, eh? So this is the first layer of the concrete, and then screeding, and then now tiles.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why did you decide to go white with the doors?
It's because it's to comprehend the theme color for the entire cabin.
The windows, cabin looks so nice. The ceiling board.
And maybe we look for tiles that almost have this color up here.
Yeah. So, you know what, how I wish even the chairs will be the same.
Yeah. Actually, these chairs are just samples. We are here to customize the chairs.
Oh, okay.
These were just the samples for the remaining timber that we had.
Oh, those were the masatos. You never wanted to waste anything.
Yeah, you know, even these ones, I'll take them in the farm and be there. We'll be using them.
Why are you like painting that?
To be honest, I took a lot of time thinking about the colors. I saw different colors, but I didn't see. I also wanted a color that is friendly to my camera as well.
Oh, okay.
Now, black and white is really friendly to the camera,
to be honest. And how about the color of the ceiling board? The ceiling board that you.
That I put the PVC.
Yeah.
No, exactly.
Is that a PVC?
Yeah, it's a PVC.
Okay.
PVC inside there. So for me, you know, because I knew the plywood inside I will paint white, I just wanted to have something that will still have that feel and look for wood. So I chose this color for the PVC.
So that's why it
looks something like wood, mahogany or something like that.
But it's nice.
Yeah, it's nice.
We have the same color in my mom's kitchen.
Okay.
It never goes, I don't know how to play. With the jerrycans, are we going to use this?
These ones are not really. We have water in
what people, this was my idea.
Yeah, all these flowers, even like 3/4 of the flowers are from your home.
Yeah.
Remember when you brought all these ones here? Yeah.
They call this a snake plant. Why do they call it even a snake plant?
I think it looks like a snake. Is that green snake? What do you think?
The green, because the mamba one. Yani,
if
you decided to use a new pot instead of using the old ones, I wish you could just give me this one to use in cooking so that I can give you the old one.
You know, I mean, I didn't know where to get the pots, so when I found this one in the market, I bought them, these two.
You never ask. Even the aloe vera, good people, he has also the lemon grass, but this one...
Grass.
I think yeah, they have
so
seen
nice.
They have seen it in my previous videos.
Okay.
You see the bananas. This place looks so nice, bro.
Remember these are portion that we planted grass now?
Yeah.
The grass is really growing.
It's
growing
well.
What was that?
You are stepping on it.
You have to remind us that people will be stepping
on it. No, this is people will be stepping on it. Not now.
Complaining about the sun. You can see how it looks, it's
complaining. The sun is too hot.
So what are we going to water here?
Maybe we can water the kale stalks. I know watering during sun period is not a good thing, but we can.
Why are you calling this well the Alicia?
Because Alicia, this is the person that bought me my first phone when I was new at Marwa's Villa. You remember? It was called Alicia from the US. You know, I came without the small phone I had. It was iPhone 4S.
Yeah,
it was already dead.
Yeah.
I did not even have a phone to do videos.
Oh, so in honor him, you just named this well Alicia. Well.
Yeah, the thing is that the phone brought life to my channel. This water brought life to my channel. So this is the only thing that can match what she did.
That's nice. Yep. That's nice, a good way of honoring people, because in my previous videos I did see you. You did the corner of honor.
Yeah, the corner of honor.
The name was
here. The name was here. The name is here now. It's not in the corner of honor. You know, in the corner of honor we can have all the names.
Yeah.
At least in different areas we can put names there.
Okay. Yeah. So we are going to water the kale.
So these are the kale stalks.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we can show some love to your flowers. Finally now.
Those flowers of mine don't, even in the dry season, they still survive. That's why I brought them.
So we can water this one and maybe that.
Are we going to fetch water from here?
We have water already stocked in that drum.
Oh, okay.
We have water ready.
So it's just fetching and that?
Yeah, fetching and water.
Kuma. It's kuma, this kuma that we have planted here.
Spinach.
Oh, this spinach and pilipilio, green pepper. Yeah.
Guys, welcome to the Royal Farm. It's very hot, I know, but when the rain comes, trust me, ask Tender to bring you here. It will be very green.
Yeah, they will love
it. Just put it inside and fetch. It's like that. I'm also organizing on a gutter here so that when the rain comes, you know, I can have this water.
So let's help out. I wish there were two jerrycans. I do the first batch, then you.
Yeah.
You know me, I'm fond of the metal jerrycan. I have one back at home. Let's go and
have this plastic one. Spinach. I had already covered it with grass, but when the rain started raining, so I removed them.
Why? You could.
I was told, you know, when it's raining every day and then you are covering them, they won't survive.
But I was told that.
Is it true, bro?
Mulching. Yes. It's called mulching.
But it's necessary it when it's hot.
Lots of
necessary
water.
When it's. I can bring. Let me bring you some water.
So good people, let's help our brother here in watering the organic farm. Yes, it's still an off-grid farm, I'm method of farming. See here?
Yeah.
This is basically off-grid.
Yep.
And this one here, what have you planted here?
These ones are, I think they are danias here.
Okay.
Small danias, coriander here.
I'm watering this because very soon I'll be coming for them. Babe.
Yeah, there will be a plenty.
Even if I come here and don't find you,
when I close the cabin, I won't be closing the gate because most of the times, I must be here every day. Yeah, so the gate will always be open. Let me get you more water for the
kale.
For the kales.
Acha, you are the one who is going to water the kales. There is no way I will walk with you beside me and I do the rest. Let me help them.
Let's go there.
The other one.
This.
That's how it's supposed to be done. I'm the one who is doing it. Why is this? Don't do it this way. And how come to me? I was. How much time?
Nothing is wrong. You act like that.
Your energy.
You must do a big game ball, at least. The old ones that I bought, the leaves that I bought, the stalks with, they will die, and then the new ones
will die. They will die, will come out there. But I'm so, so surprised that the fish, we should teach this boy. You know, these are blue band babies. They don't want to do.
You see how like
he's doing it? You see? You see, that's how he's supposed to die. Go for more so that you can water here.
Yeah.
So this is what I've been doing, Tende.
And
yes, another one. I need one. Another one.
Where? Here?
Yes,
I can see you also have cassava. Good people, he has cassava.
And tomato.
That is mounting for the bottom.
But one thing with the cassava, you don't need water. It is a drought resistant crop. That's why we plant them. So don't shake, just in a mixture.
Like that.
Yeah. Yeah. That's difficult. And the way your dad is a great farmer. And what is that a beautiful plant?
You have to cover them this way
to prevent excess loss of
moisture. I've learned something new, good people, from my organic farming.
But when they grow bigger, the mulching is done, and as I said, not like the, we have covered the whole seedling because it's too small.
I see that connect. If you are my neighbor, I would have come for it to guard first for my
I'm telling you, I've been looking for nets. I can't find nets.
You just go
I
by.
I just got this one. I never found nets again. So what I'll do, I have my remaining piece of chicken. I've used one. So I'll just add it to this corner. I don't know where it will be finished, but at least I want to keep the from my neighbor,
I think you're planting cassava. But that one, I think it's also edible. That two kinds.
You need them before.
Yeah. But you just inquire from him first.
Yeah, I'll ask him when he gets it.
Ask him whether you can boil them or not. Ah, so not edible. It does take 6 months.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
So this one, you see that nursery for spinach and green pepper? I want to transfer it in massive, like a lot of spinach.
So this seedbed is ready for the seedling.
It's not yet ready because even the seedlings are not even how prepared it.
But it's a seedbed. That you want it to plant.
I want to transfer the seedlings here this well. That one I can do. I also want to do now potato.
Sweet potato?
No. This one
Irish potato.
Irish potatoes.
By the way, they do well in the country.
Yeah, the Irish potato. I want to do a lot of them this month.
Okay. So let's go, good people, and finish watering the flowers. Then you can see what's next.
Yeah. Transformation of our.
No, it's only because I have put that slab inside
there. Oh, I was like, man. Good people, as you can see, you said you want to put gathers here.
Yeah, I want to put gathers for plain water. So you can step inside there now and show them some love.
Yeah. Good people, let's wind up.
I still want to look for the brown pots and the white ones.
Brown ones. Paint them. So you paint yourself. You buy and paint them the colors you need.
After I finish the house, I want to have some at this door.
Bigger ones or smaller ones?
Big ones, not small.
Well,
so that you know you can hide the
keys
other ones.
Oh yeah. Yeah, so good people.
Like in the movies.
Yeah. We are finally done with the watering the
flowers.
The flowers and even the crops. I've learned something new from my organic farm in the village or back at home. See you next day. Thank you for watching. Comment, like, and share. I was with my brother here, Royal Team.
Yeah.
And my cousin over there.
Sure they can.
Only Chacha.
Only Chacha.
And he's new, but kindly go show him love. How come you haven't watered the other end?
Those ones do that tree, no problem.
Oh, okay.
Like a big tree, not like flowers.
Yeah, but I love this flower. It looks so nice.
That one looks like a Christmas tree.
Yeah, but it takes a while to mature.
Yeah, that one will take years.
Thank you for watching, good people. Comment, like, and share. See you in my next video. What do you think about his beautiful compound? Kindly go and show him some love.
Appreciate.
He's at Royal Kim.
And the Kim is KHEEM.
Yeah. And we are here. And I forgot to show them the
corner.
Yeah. Here we have. This is the corner I was talking about.
It was the first project, you know?
Yeah.
Before everything. This one.
Come tell my people, remind them why you decided this corner.
This is the Mara that they always like telling you about. I am Mara. This is your surname, and again, it's also a name for our big brother Mara.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, and this is it. So, guys, I did this because I think you can never pay enough the people that held your hand.
Yeah.
You can never pay enough. But because these guys here are legends, these are my channel moderators, talk of iammarwa himself. I thought because this is not just a home, it's a cabin. You see, this is a home for creators. So I needed something to remind people, even after years to come, people can come and, Mara is the one that gave Kim shout out. You know? Yeah. It's a recognition corner.
Yeah. So good people, thank you for watching. Comment, like, and share. Meanwhile, let's go and catch the, what do you call it? Cool breeze.
Yeah, the cool breeze of the deck. Only that the sun is actually past noon, that's why you see now the shade here isn't here anymore.
Okay.
Right there, it's very cool.
But are you planning to add something else or just leave it open this way?
What I'm planning to do is just something to fight this portion of sun. I want it to be so cool. Maybe I can add something here, like a paper. When sun gets that point, I can drop it.
To shield the sun.
But I'm planning to do some seats here for relaxing. This will be like the sitting room. And that one will be the dining area.
That's sure.
Yeah, you can eat from there.
And you are like, this place is so cool. Good boy, you can't tell from the video, but I can tell because it is so